services stations in the country. 9,000 facilities. Mm-hmm. Those are all key things. Mm-hmm. And 25. Mm-hmm. What do you have a coffee, haven't you? That's about it. Poor old Pasha's favourite. Who knows?
Definitely. He tells me every single time he goes to a particular service station in the Lake District. It's famous, apparently. It's brilliant. It's got organic food everywhere and local producers. Mm. And I think people do know some purple socks from there as well as a special treat. When you, know, when you go away on holiday and you bring a present back. When you go to that service station, he brings a present back.
Oh, God bless. God bless. Anyway.
I like Oxford. I'll ask Susie about that. I think there's another.
Next to Susie.
Thank you, Chris. Start today with you.
And a consonant, please.
S.
Another consonant.
L.
Vowel.
E.
Consonant.
T.
Another consonant.
X.
Vowel.
O.
Another vowel.
A.
And a consonant.
And lastly,
clock.
Towsel mm-hmm. and extols. Mm-hmm.
Tassock.
Flowing. A consonant, please.
Thank you. Start with R.
And a vowel.
I.
Consonants.
P.
Another vowel.
E.
Consonant, please.
S.
Consonants.
D.
Vowel.
O.
Consonants.
M.
And finish with a vowel, please.
And finish with A.
There's another eight there, isn't there?
There is. There's pan.
The rest from the next row, please.
Thank you, Chris. Two large, four little. And the first one of the day is 4, 1, 5, 7, 50, and 25. And your target, 530.
Yes.
Times 4.
20.
Times 25.
500.
No, I haven't.
Have to push you.
Plus 50.
That's 11.
7 plus 4, 11.
Times 50 is 550.
Yep.
I've got a 501 to take away.
Yep. Well done.
Rachel, help us.
Well, if you say, like, Alex, 7 plus 4 is 11, but then 50 minus 1 is 49, and times those together, 539.
That's the way. Thank
you. Yeah. Thank you, Alex. T.
And a vowel.
O.
Another vowel.
E.
Consonants.
R.
Another consonants.
C.
Vowel.
A.
Another consonants.
W.
Another consonants.
S.
And one more vowel, please, Rachel.
And the last one, I.
Done.
Yes, and another one with a slightly more...
Thank you, Chris. U.
And a consonant.
B.
Another consonant.
D.
A vowel.
E.
A consonant.
T.
Consonant.
R.
A vowel.
I.
Consonant.
P.
And a final vowel, please.
And a final O.
And there was orbited.
Yes.
And
you can indeed. Gambling to get the lead. Let's see if it works. Six little ones are 8, 2, 5, 10. Another 10 and 9. And the target, 884.
10 times 10 times 10.
9 times 10 times 10 is 900.
8 times 2 is 16.
It is. 884.
That's it. Myself with a say hello to Rachel, a lady with a smile just leaving her face.
Customary walking away as you come.
And there is a couple of reasons. The main one is because I know Rachel is also a kind of fellow sceptic in terms of pseudoscience and things like that. So it's over for another year till I have to return to the netherworld. But I thought it's also time to look ahead to the next year. Major cards. And we'll give them a quick mix-up. Do the same. Mm-hmm. Just cut a chunk of cards off there. It'll be about in general, so the general gist of it. And so we have, the mind. This is what you're really, really thinking about yourself, how you feel in terms of... So a little bit lonely, perhaps. The third one tells me what you'd like to be. Fair enough. The next one tells me what's going to happen in the near future to set up for fortune. The Wheel of Fortune, that means there's going to be a big... represents that person. And now the last card is the most important one. This sixth card is your ideal partner, someone who you'd want to spend the rest of your life with.
Right.
Have no idea who that is.
Wow.
Who'd have thought, eh?
And is he...
Have a lie.
Thank you, Chris. E.
And the consonant.
J.
And a consonant.
S.
Vowel.
U.
A consonant.
T.
A consonant.
V.
A vowel.
I.
Another vowel.
A.
And a consonant.
And the last one, G.
The highest we got, there's a couple of sixes with V.
Rachel.
Thank you, Alex. D.
And another consonant, please.
P.
Vowel.
U.
Another vowel.
O.
Consonants.
Z.
A better consonant.
R.
Another consonant, please.
F.
Vowel.
E.
And one more vowel.
And the last one, A. A drama, French drama, written in the 19th century.
Five small, please.
Thank you, Chris. One large, five little. Coming up. This time they are 8, 10, 1, 7, 4, and 25. And the target, 980.
By 10, by 40, 25.
1,000.
Minus 8, minus 7.
Yeah. Got it again. Well done.
And please, Rachel.
Thank you, Alex. N.
And another.
M.
And a vowel.
E.
And another.
I.
A consonant.
W.
Vowel.
A.
Consonants.
S.
Another consonant.
P.
And I'll finish with one more consonant.
And finish with S.
Yes, kind of. It's a seven...
Slender waist.
Thanks, Rachel.
Thank you, Chris. U.
And a consonant.
H.
Another consonant.
S.
Another consonant.
H.
Vowel.
O.
Another vowel.
E.
Another vowel.
I.
A consonant.
C.
And a final consonant, please.
And the last one, G.
Absolutely delightful.
Thank you, Alex. R.
And a vowel.
U.
Consonants.
L.
And another.
T.
A vowel.
O.
And a consonant.
D.
Another consonant.
N.
Vowel.
I.
And one more consonant, please.
And the last one, K.
Drink somebody? Oh, she knows, you know.
We all know. Thank you, Chris. A.
And a consonant.
M.
And a consonant.
V.
And a vowel, please.
E.
And a consonant.
T.
Vowel.
U.
Consonant.
D.
A vowel.
O.
And another vowel.
And the last one, another O.
I. Xenon.
Six, well, why not? Thank you, Alex. The final one of the day is 8, 9, 10, 5, 9, 4, and the target to reach
9 times 10.
9 times 9, 81 times 10, 810.
And then 5 times 4 is the other 20.
5 times 4, and that gives you 830, 3 away.
Rachel.
Yes, Nick. If you say 9 times 5 is 45, add 4 is 49, and the other 9 plus 8 is 17, and 17 49s are 83.
Oh, so good. Tomorrow.
And we've got Colin Murray here tomorrow.
We have.
So he'll be glad of the competition in Chris. Very competitive with the anagrams, Colin.
See you tomorrow.
See you then.
1J, find our webpage at channel4.com/countdown.